So we're watching the football game between
Slovakia
and Hungary. And it's 1-1 this far, and we're hoping for a victory for Hungary.